Firefighters are on scene of a reported fire at a home in Great Falls. Just after 4 o'clock, emergency personnel was called to the 1500 block of 3rd Avenue Northwest for a report of smoke seen coming from a home. Great Falls Fire Rescue said in a Facebook post that they were working on a residential structure fire, making an interior attack. Shortly after, they posted again saying that fire had been controlled. Several fire trucks, police cars, and at least one ambulance were dispatched. At this point, no serious injuries have been reported. The fire is under investigation, and we'll update you as we learn more.
A Great Falls woman has